morning, all of Hawaii is under a state of emergency as the islands get pummeled by a strong, slow-moving storm. You can see heavy winds and rain pelting the island of Oahu. A flash flood warning's been extended for the area, with forecasters predicting that catastrophic flooding is a possibility. It's part of a system called the Kona Low. Up to 12 inches of rain has already fallen in some areas. Power is out in some places, including at one point at the airport in Maui County. Some people have had to evacuate their homes, and the Red Cross has set up emergency shelters. The governor signed an emergency declaration for the entire state as the severe weather is expected to continue through tomorrow. And this tweet from a journalist in Hawaii shows part of a highway shut down from flooding this morning. And this slow-moving storm could be one of several similar weather systems to hit Hawaii this winter. So certainly the images we're seeing there of the flooding on the highway maybe could continue here.
That's incredible.
Right. Yeah. It looks like rivers in between the homes that we were seeing there. But, yeah, pretty incredible.
Don't want to drive through that.
No.
All right, Jen, thank you. And I'll check this outside.